Oh, listen, maybe you'll hear some cicadas. Well, if I shut up, then once I fire up the lawnmower. Okay, so it's not a cicada fest, but you may hear them. Oh, a little cardinal just flew off. Killer. All right, guys. Mowing the Lawn Man, Season 2, Episode 4. You may be asking yourself, was there even an Episode 2? I don't know. I'm not sure. Live stream's been having some YouTube app issues, so I'm just taking a little break, waiting for that to fix itself, and then, Spud, Dan, Tim, see you guys soon. Enjoy the lawn mowing video, as always, of course. Oh, there's the cicadas. Oh, yeah. Gotta get my good-looking mug in the video at some point. Maybe this will be the thumbnail. What's up? Cicada Fest 21.
We're gonna start over here this time.
Thank you.
Alright. So that's down. And you know, I forgot to mention before I started this thing, I had forgotten myself that I ate a half a 100 milligram chocolate bar that I got. And there towards the end, I started thinking. I was like, oh, I remember, because I was thinking, you know, you might wonder, what the hell's he thinking about when he cuts grass? Well, I was like, well, you know, if this is episode 4, could also be episode 5, but more likely it could also be episode 3. Because last week, you know, if you happened to catch last week live, well, all right, you did. And then, but then that was later. Technical difficulties just made it easier to delete that. So then episode 4, gone. So maybe that makes this 4. But then hold on, not so fast, because whatever happened to episode 2? We just went from episode 1 to 3. I don't know if episode 2 ever existed. I don't know if it got pulled. I mean, it's like, what'd you do, dude? Would you cut your, did you cut the grass in blackface, maybe? So episode 2 got yanked? No, that's not the case. So possibly this is episode 3. Episode 2 never existed. Episode 4 was deleted purposely. So we got episode 1 is legit. What's labeled as episode 3 is probably episode 2, making this, what you're just now watching. Well, I doubt if anybody's watching this. Maybe my dear Mary's watching at this point. And so this could be episode 3. Season 2, episode 3, Mowing the Lawn Man on Edibles. Hell of a day. I hear some cicadas. So we got that cleared up. That's what I was thinking about, at least there at the tail end. Saw a couple strawberries that I had to ditch. Unfortunately, lost some strawberries this week. It was rough. You know, it just rained for like 2 straight days and just never had a chance to get out here and get to them. And then by day 3, I didn't get out here till later in the day. And yeah, man, it was a bad deal. Had to let some strawberries go without eating them. Couldn't even take a bite. Saw slugs and whatnot on them. It's terrible. Well, let's listen to nature for a moment here. Maybe I'll do a premiere of this and we can discuss this whole thing. If you're wondering what I was doing there at the end, yeah, that was part because of the edibles, but I was also just running over some thick clippings. And then, yeah, we took care of the bunny situation over here. Kept some thick spots. I know that's crucial. Yeah, somebody was wondering last week, are those trees growing in your gutters? Yeah, you know, usually about around my birthday in May, I get out and clean my gutters, but slacking this year. Maybe we'll turn that into a video. I think I threatened that once before, cleaning the gutters, man. Can't believe, man. Well, we're like over 30 minutes in, and well, I was about to say my mug ain't been in this video, but that's not true. I was out there mowing the lawn, man. Uh-oh, look. Somebody pulled up over there. Dun, 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 dun. What are they doing on a weekend? All right, guys. I guess you still get a boom. No cashew. The neighbor one-eyed cat. No show this week. Well, we'll get one last look at it. That's beautiful. Look at the yard. Oh, wait. I think you were seeing the tree there. My bad. Went a little too high. A hell of a view. My lines aren't too straight. You know, I still got some property over there, and then technically it goes all the way right there to the corner. I know you guys lose me probably about right there, but I still got to do that. And I got some shit over there. Strawberries are doing well. All right, I just got to get to 34 and a half minutes. I had another idea for a video. Well, we'll discuss that some other time. Boom, bye, thanks.